inside edge four. Lucky, lucky, lucky.
Well, you can't do anything about this. Short again. Big under edge. Big under edge and race to the boundary. Kamran Akmal had no chance to stop that.
The tactic of the Pakistan bowlers is not to pitch it up here, try and get the ball between waist and chin height here, because he's just sort of swinging wildly at it. When the ball's pitched up, he's got a bit more of an idea of a Pathan, but when it's shorter, he doesn't. Well, four more. Brilliant batting. He's got a great eye.
Don't give him room. Just a little bit of room, and he has thrown his bat. Look at that. So the Freedy there, no chance to stop that. You keep giving him room there, he's going to keep hitting you there. He's good in there, that area.
So you're saying Balmore, middle stump, middle off stump, is that the way?
I'm not really sure. Why is he going around the wicket? He should come over the wicket and cramp him rather than giving him a room outside the off stump. The slow one very nicely. He's pitched up a little bit, but made full use of it. Slow delivery right in the slot, and wasn't really hesitant to play over the top. That one went quickly.
Well, it's power hitting, isn't it? Any width, he likes it there. He's got a bit more of an idea where he's hitting it now. But I still think got to get the ball least waist chest height to him, and then maybe the best Yorker you can bowl. No ball, and four more. It's raining fours here in Peshawar.
Umar Gul there running out of ideas. He doesn't really know where he wants to bowl. And Zamamul Haq not very happy there. Brought the fine leg in, squared the fine leg out, and there you go, Umar Gul ball right on his legs. You got no chance. And to put the salt on a wound, it was a no ball.
Oh, you got to have a strong mind as a bowler when a guy's in this mood. Four more. Oh, he can play Irfan Pathan when you pitch it up. 21 off this over. We've still got another one to go.
He's having some time, Irfan. Once again, in the slot. He's not really hesitant at all. And that one wasn't over the top. It picked the gap nicely.
That's his half century, and it will go all the way.
This is his fourth ODI half century. Second versus Pakistan.